90. Back we go to the two green machines, Emma Ellis 401 and 118.
Oh, awesome.
Kathy Priestley.
Can I start together?
Waiting for Nicole Ashman to come around and find her spot, which I think might be in front of those two green ones.
Down, down. I said, do you want to watch Mum? No, but now I can see.
Go, Emma!
Yeah, just a bit in front, not too far. Okay, we must be nearly ready to go. The red light will come on. I know it has to make them very, very quickly.
It's like Bob's ass.
All on a main straight.
Don't do that stuff.
I'm a good girl.
Take Sally Brown out, she's ready, mate. breaking ground. Got plenty of power in the back of the car. Gone a bit wide there. Interesting change. She comes there at the moment. 190 Sally Brown's got not much more than 4 or 5 car lengths in front. So this is it, the last lap. So, oh no, I think that Sally's got it now. She's gone right down the bottom. Got this old hole really poked up there now, down the bottom. And there's a big corner. Up she comes now. Now, this is where